to be used with any car that it doesn't have a built-in Bluetooth. So simply the phone will be connected to this device by Bluetooth, and then it's transmitting on a specific radio channel, and that you can choose, and then you listen to the music exactly like you have a Bluetooth in your car.